Gregor John Mendel published his work on inheritance of trade in 1866, but for some reason it remained unnoticed or unrecognized till 1900, as communication was not so easy in those days. His work was not widely recognized because approach of using mathematics and scientists to explain biological phenomena was totally new and unacceptable to the biologist at that time. Then in 1900, three scientists, Hugo de Vries, Correns and Teschenmack, independently rediscovered Mendel's work on the inheritance of trait. Due to advancement in microscopy, microscopes was discovered at that time, scientists were able to observe cell division and the structure of chromosomes under microscope. Sutton and Boveri, these two scientists in 1903, studied the parallel behavior of Mendel's factor, that is genes and behavior of chromosomes at the time of meiosis. And based on these observations, chromosomal theory of inheritance was put forth by Sutton and Boveri. This theory identifies chromosomes as the carriers of genetic material. This theory states that the chromosomes are present in pairs in somatic cells or diploid cells, and during gamete formation, homologous chromosome pair segregate and assort independently during meiosis. Thus, each gamete contains only one chromosome from a pair. Nucleus of gametes contain chromosomes which carry all hereditary traits. Male and female gametes carry all the hereditary traits. They are the link between parents and offsprings, and the fusion of haploid male gamete and haploid female gamete restore the diploid number of chromosomes of the species. So this is the chromosomal theory of inheritance, which was proposed by Sutton and Boveri. Important points of chromosomal theory of Sutton and Boveri is, chromosomes are present in pairs in somatic or diploid cell. During gamete formation, homologous chromosomal pair segregate and assort independently during meiosis. Each gamete contains only one chromosome from a pair. Hereditary characters are carried by chromosome, and chromosomes are present inside the nucleus. Male and female gametes carry all hereditary characters. Male and female gametes are the link between parents and offspring, and fusion of haploid male gamete and haploid female gamete restore the diploid number of chromosomes of the species. So chromosomes are the hereditary material. Genes are located on chromosome in linear manner. Position of gene on chromosome